Parks and Wildlife officers spent a day counting sheep. They used a drone to get a better picture of the bighorn sheep population near Peak. They counted at least 12 in the herd and sadly did spot a lamb with a broken leg. They'll use this information as part of the annual survey of the bighorn herd on that famous mountain.